We don't look at it about how much we're investing in our partner base. What I can tell you is we are continuing to grow our partner base. We are continuing, as you take a look at the economics within the channel, the economics work well for the company. Every time that we go to market and we take advantage of the skills and the expertise and the combined efforts of the partners in Avaya, bringing solutions to the customers, it's a great experience. In fact, Avaya is number one when you look at Net Promoter Score, which is really a customer satisfaction type index. We're more than 2x ahead of our nearest competition. So we're going to continue to invest in the partner. The only way we can grow is with our partner base, especially as you look as we now are going to be expanding in the verticals, especially as we are now starting to really become significant in the world of cloud. We need our partners if we're going to be successful, and we're going to be committed in making sure that both our partners win as well as Avaya wins. Yeah, the contact center technology is core to the success of the company. What it does is enables our key customers really to drive productivity and efficiencies and bring new solutions into their workforce such that they can optimize and grow and get those, if you will, scale of efficiencies within their business. We just recently announced a new product that has multi-channel capabilities, so it enables a transaction or an interaction actually to occur a lot more, much more seamlessly when a customer calls into the contact center. Your call is routed to an agent that understands you. Your call is then provided with a level of analytics to that contact center agent so they can quickly resolve what any issues that you may have. And it's really driving a number of productivity and cost savings for our customer base. That's an excellent question. We are doing an awful lot around bringing more relevant skills into the company. You will see us drive more and more consultative services engineering folks within to the Avaya organization. We understand what the customer wants. We've always invested within the sales organization, and we'll continue to invest in the sales organization as we continue to drive solutions needed. We've also taken a look at the organization in and of itself, and we're simplifying the organization significantly. Before, we had a separate services and sales organization. We've combined those two organizations, eliminated the fragmentation, eliminated a lot of the duplication within the company, and really that enables us to be easier to do business with and help drive applications to the marketplace faster. We are a portfolio company, so we're a company that consists of contact center, unified communications, and then the services that support those businesses. If you take a look at our investments moving forward, we will continue to invest in both UC as well as our CC applications. The company in the last year or years past, because of the technology requirements based upon our customer base, we did heavily invest in contact center, but you'll see moving forward a more balanced investment to serve both of those key marketplaces. You know, we took a look at what do we need to do to not just compete, but also coexist with those companies. And we've done a lot within re-engineering our R&D and our products. We're open, we have an open architecture, and we can coexist with our competition when it comes to, as you mentioned, Microsoft and others, by being open. And we will continue with that strategy moving forward.